So this is my SigFig. This is what I actually look like in real life. And I captured that with some custom Lego pieces as this torso, which was made in New York City at the Lego, the Lego store there. That one was really fun to get. And then I have these eyes and the hands and the hair, all that came from a Jurassic Park minifigure. So that's the SigFig, and it will be my new YouTube icon if you guys like that. And I'll be posting a poll if you guys want.